Good drive, but Arana could not finish. Wong goes to Jerick Ahanmisi, his second three ball in this game. Wong attacks baseline. Another kick out pass. Ahanmisi again.
Now you see this fast break attack by Magnolia. Nice behind the back pass. Wong to Jerick Ahanmisi for three. And on the next play, he penetrated. Three defenders collapsed to him. And nice outlet pass to the open Ahanmisi.